Hi guys, what's up? It's Joel Pitt here, back with another video, and in this video it will be for Love Island 2021 episode 2. In the last video I started off this new series with episode 1, which I'll leave a link to down below. Of course it's going to be spoilers, so without further ado, let's get on with it. So carrying on from the last video, Chloe, this new girl, came in and she was given 24 hours to couple up with someone. Then we found out a bit more about her. She's 25, was born in Oxford but now lives in London. All the guys decided to go on the date, not just one, so I guess for them to get to know her, whatever, even though some of them were kind of even serious in a couple of days or so. Chloe then went to chat to some of the boys. Chloe and Jake then chatted separately, and then she said, "Oh, you're fingering all the pie," she said. Aaron and Chloe were then talking, and I think Chloe was a bit more interested in Aaron there. Then Brad was talking to Chloe, and she was like, "Do you want to step into my office?" And then there was this new first game that they were playing, Horny Devils. So basically they were given a quote or something that happened to one of the girls or guys, and they had to guess who it was. Whoever it was, they then had to go into an ice bath, stay there for 10 seconds to get the points. So she orgasms in a sleep. Toby decided to kiss Kaz, because that's who he thought it was, but instead it was Liberty. Once got a sex toy inside her, Jake decided to kiss Liberty, but it was Chloe. Start the day off with a boo pic. Brad decided to kiss Faye, and it was. Then another one was, they had a threesome 3 times. Aaron decided to kiss Sharon, and it was. Sex in a bar toilet. Toby decided to kiss Shannon, and it was. Someone's nan walked in on them having sex. Faye decided to kiss Brad, because in the intro, whatever, we knew he lives with his nan, and she was right. Massive foot fetish. Well, we knew from the VT or something, we found out Jake had this. Chloe decided to kiss Jake. Sex in the middle of the road. Sharon decided to kiss Aaron, but instead it was Hugo. Sex in a car park. Kaz decided to kiss Toby, and it was. Then we had sex in his kitchen. Liberty decided to kiss Jake, but it was Aaron. And then 10 girls in one night. Faye decided to kiss Hugo, and it was. Blink and you miss it, something about sex, so it was very quick. Chloe decided to kiss Aaron, but it was Brad. And then there was a bit of tension, because we then saw Chloe deciding who she wanted to couple up with, but instead it was going to be revealed tomorrow, so I'll mention that in the next episode. Thank you very much for watching, hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one.